गुड आफ्टरनून टू ऑल. माई सेल्फ पीज रुजना फ्रॉम MSc सेकेंड सेमेस्टर. टुडे माई टॉपिक इज बायोडाइवर्सिटी एंड कंजर्वेशन ऑफ कैशू नट. फर्स्टली आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक डॉक्टर प्रशांत बख्शी सर फॉर गिविंग दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी. टुडे माई टॉपिक टाइटल इज बायोडाइवर्सिटी एंड कंजर्वेशन ऑफ कैशू नट. कंटेंट्स: कैशू क्लासिफिकेशन, न्यूट्रिशनल फैक्ट्स, बेनिफिट्स ऑफ कैशू, बेसिक इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट कैशू, क्लाइमेट एंड सॉइल, प्रोपगेशन, प्रोपगेशन बाय सीडलिंग, सेलेक्शन ऑफ नट्स, स्पेसिंग एंड सिस्टम ऑफ प्लांटिंग, मैन्योरिंग, इरिगेशन, वीडिंग, इंटरक्रॉपिंग इन कैशू, हार्वेस्टिंग एंड वेराइटीज ऑफ कैशू, फैक्ट्स अबाउट कैशू, बायोडाइवर्सिटी एंड कंजर्वेशन ऑफ कैशू, GI ऑफ कैशू. कैशू क्लासिफिकेशन: किंगडम प्लांटे, ऑर्डर सेपिंडल्स, फैमिली अनाकार्डेसिए, जीनस अनाकार्डियम, स्पीसीज ऑसिडेंटल. कैशू, ए ट्री नेटिव ऑफ ईस्टर्न ब्राज़ील, वॉज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड इन इंडिया बाय पोर्चुगीज नियरली 5 centuries अगो. इन इंडिया कैशू वॉज फर्स्ट इंट्रोड्यूस्ड इन गोवा, फ्रॉम वेयर इट स्प्रेड टू द अदर पार्ट्स ऑफ द कंट्री. न्यूट्रिशनल फैक्ट्स अबाउट कैशू: द टोटल अमाउंट ऑफ कैलोरीज आर 157, टोटल फैट इज 12 ग्राम्स, प्रोटीन इज 5 ग्राम्स, द परसेंटेज ऑफ विटामिन ए इज 0%, जिंक इज 11%, फॉस्फरस इज 17%, आयरन इज 11%, पोटेशियम इज 5%, मैग्नीशियम इज 21%, कॉपर इज 31%. बेनिफिट्स ऑफ ईटिंग कैशू: promotes heart health, may help people with type 2 diabetes, good for the eyes, makes bones stronger, boost energy, may reduce cholesterol, great for skin and hair, improves brain function, ideal for low carb diet. Basic information about cashew: firstly, cashew tree. That this tree is fast growing and produces branches near the base, giving a wide spreading canopy. With a large taproot system and extensive work of lateral roots, the tree is hardy and drought resistant. Flower characteristics of cashew: cashew flower occur in a large inflorescence termed panicles. Panicle shape may be conical, pyramidal or irregular, but mostly conical in shape. Cashew is andromonaceous with hermaphrodite and male flowers in the same panicle. Male flower is smaller than the hermaphrodite flower, but both have the same number of sepals, that is 5, petals 5, large stamens 1 and small stamens 6 to 14. The pistil of cashew flower has 3 parts: stigma, style, ovary. It is a superior ovary born on a receptacle which is fused with pedicel. When the fruit set occurs, this ovary develops into a cashew fruit, that is called true fruit, and the receptacle develops into a cashew apple, that is called false fruit. The climate and soil: cashew trees are genuinely tropical and frost sensitive, can tolerate temperature range of 25 degrees centigrade to 39 degrees centigrade. Wide varieties of soils like laterite, red, coastal sandy soils, limited extent in a black soils, do not prefer waterlogged or saline soils. Yearly rainfall of 1000 mm is sufficient for the production, but 1500 to 2000 mm can be regarded as optimal. Requires bright weather and can tolerate shade. In this picture, the left side shows the suitable parameters for the growth of the cashew and the right side shows the non-suitable parameters for the growth of cashew tree. The suitable parameters for the growth of the cashew are altitude, that is less than 750 meters, and rainfall is greater than 600 mm per year. The suitable soils are loamy red and laterite soil, red and black mixed soil, etc. And the non-suitable parameters for the growth of the cashew tree are altitude greater than 1000 meters, rainfall less than 300 mm per year. The non-suitable soils are clay, slit clay, etc. Propagation: propagated by seedling, air layers and softwood grafts. Vegetative propagation is recommended to obtain true to type progeny. Softwood grafts which give high rate of establishment and early flowering are recommended for planting. Also, veneer grafting, side grafting, patch budding are also used. Propagation by seedling. Before going to the propagation by seedling, first we should select a mother tree. So the characteristics for the selection of mother trees are good health, intensive branching habit with panicles having a high percentage of hermaphrodite flowers, trees of 12 to 25 years of age, bearing nuts of medium size and weight, 5 to 8 grams per nut with average yield of 15 kg nuts per annum, bearing 7 to 8 nuts per panicle. Selection of nuts. Select mother plants in February. Collect the seed nuts in March to April. Select good, mature, medium-sized nuts which sinks in water as seeds after drying in sun for 2 to 3 days. As you can see in the picture, there are some of the nuts which are sinking into the water at the bottom of the jar. They are selected for propagation. Spacing. Normal density. 7 meters into 7 meters to 10 meters into 10 meters depending upon the soil fertility of the soil. Wider spacing in fertile soils and closer spacing in less fertile soils. High density planting 4 meters into 4 meters or 5 meters into 5 meters or 8 meters into 4 meters. Season or time of planting are June to July or September to October. System of planting in cashew. Square system of planting or triangular system of planting may be adopted. Method of planting. Planting is done in pits of size 60 cm into 60 cm into 60 cm. Fill the pits with the top soil up to 3/4 of the pit capacity and organic manure 10 kg. While planting, the graft union should remain 2.5 cm above the ground level. As you can see in the picture, this is a pit that is filled with organic manure up to a 3/4 capacity. Remove the polythene tape and staking should be done immediately after planting to protect the graft from the wind damage. Manuring. An integrated approach consisting of growing leguminous green manure or cover crops, recycling of crop residues, application of organic mixtures and biofertilizer is to be followed. Growing leguminous cover or green manure cover are highly beneficial in young plantations of cashew. Cover cropping prevents soil erosion and conserves water and also suppresses the weed growth in early years. When the organic manure is used, around 25 kg of poultry manure, 60 kg of FIM or 30 kg of vermicompost may be used per adult tree. Irrigation in cashew. Newly planted grafts should be irrigated regularly during the summer period. Drip irrigation or pitcher irrigation is adopted. For adult trees, 200 liters of water per tree are applied at an interval of 15 days during the summer months. As you can see in the picture, there is a drip irrigation is used in the cashew. Weeding. Manual weeding can be done within 2 meters radius of the trunk. In large plantation, weeding in the interspaces can be done effectively and economically using tractor-mounted rotary wheel slashers. The slash materials and the weeds can be used for mulching, which reduces the further infestation. Intercropping in cashew. Pineapple is the most profitable intercrop in cashew plantation in the early stages of growth. It can be planted between two rows of cashew in trenches opened across the slope. Paired rows of pineapple suckers can be planted in each trench at 60 cm between the rows and 40 cm between the two suckers within the row. Ginger, lemongrass, topica are also used as intercrops. In the picture, cashew and ginger intercropping is shown. Harvesting. Fruiting starts from 3rd or 4th year. Economic yield is attained by a 10th year. Flowering November to February, harvest March to April and also February to May. Nuts are immediately sun-dried after collection for 2 to 4 days. Average yield is 3 to 4 kgs per tree. Cashew nut varieties in India. Coming to the Tamil Nadu varieties, they are Vidrachalam 1, Vidrachalam 2, 3, etc. Kerala varieties are Akshaya, Amruta, etc. Coming to the Andhra Pradesh varieties are BPP 1, BPP 2, etc. Karnataka varieties are NRCC 1, NRCC 2, etc. Maharashtra is Bengalura 1, Bengalura 2, etc. In Goa, Goa 1. Whereas in Orissa, Bhuvaneshwar 1. In West Bengal, the variety is Jagram is 1. These are some of the varieties of cashew. Bhuvaneshwar, in the first picture, that is a Bhuvaneshwar 1 variety, whereas in the second picture, Jagannath, BH6 variety, and there are some of the types of the varieties of cashew. Anakayam is a variety that is introduced in the state Kerala, and parentage is T20 into K31. And apple color is pinkish yellow. The nut weight is 5.95 grams. And mean nut yield per tree is 12 kg. The shelling percentage anakayam is 27.99%. Kernel weight of this is 1.67 grams. Coming to the ulal one, it is introduced in the state of Karnataka. The year of release is 1984. The center is Agriculture Research Station, Ulal, Karnataka. Branching habit of this type is intensive, and flowering is November to April. Fruiting is February to May, and nut weight is 6.7 grams, and kernel weight is 2.05 grams. Shelling percentage is 30.7%, and the mean nut yield per tree is 16 kgs. Another variety is BPP1, state Andhra Pradesh. Year of release is 980. Flowering is February to April. Nut weight is 5 grams. Shelling percentage is 27.5. And mean nut yield per tree is 10 kgs. Bengalura 4 variety. It is introduced in the state of Maharashtra in the year 1981, and canopy type is open, and shelling percentage 31, export grade is W210, and the kernel weight is 1.91 grams, nut weight is 7.7 grams, and mean nut yield per tree is 17.2 kgs. The facts about a cashew nut. Over 90% of the world cashew crop is consumed in the United States. Cashews are always treated by roasting, boiling, or steaming before they are deshelled, because they are surrounded by toxic oil similar to the anacardic acid, or that can irritate the skin. The nut can be found in industrial products such as paints, brake liners, etc. The shell of the nut can be used in lubricants, waterproofing, and arms production. If you tend to have a gallbladder issues or kidney stones, avoid cashew because they contain oxalates which can make your condition worse. Cashew are typically a shade of green before the nut is roasted. Cashew are low in sugar, rich in fiber, heart healthy fats, and plant protein. They are also a good source of copper, magnesium, manganese, nutrients important for energy production, brain health, immunity, and bone health. Biodiversity and conservation of cashew. Cashew is a native of eastern Brazil. Four centuries ago, the adventurous Portuguese came sailing down to the Indian coast and brought with them the priceless tree nut cashew. Cashew came, conquered, took deep roots in the entire coastal region of India. India is a leading country in the world in a cashew area, that is 9.23 lakh hectares, and production is 6.13 lakh tons. Cultivation of cashew in India is confined mainly to the peninsular areas. It is grown in Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Goa, Andhra Pradesh, Maharashtra, Orissa, West Bengal, along the sides of the east coast. To a limited extent, it is being cultivated in Chhattisgarh, northeastern states, and also Andaman Nicobar Islands. Early attempts for cashew germplasm collection were made during the early 1950s in the composite states of Madras, Cochin, and Bombay. The research work in cashew at Tamil Nadu was initiated in 1963 with the establishment of the cashew research station at Virudhachalam. Research work continued under the All India Coordinated Research Project on Cashew from 1970. At a regional research station, Virudhachalam, cashew germplasm collection has been made since 1963. The accessions were collected from the forest plantation, farmers' field, and research stations of Tamil Nadu, Kerala, Maharashtra, and few from other countries. As a result, 265 germplasm accessions were being conserved in the regional cashew field gene bank, that is RCFGB, of regional research station Virudhachalam. The Cashew Export Promotion Council of India, that is CEPCI, works to promote the export of cashew kernels and CNCL. Coming to the geographical indication of cashew in India, Bangalore cashew nut, often called as a wonder nut, received the geographical indication tag in 2016. Bangalore cashew has a distinctive kidney-shaped kernel and is creamy white in color and delightfully sweet. There are no or minimal wrinkles seen on Bangalore cashew, which is the main reason they are great in demand in domestic and international market. This is the picture of the Bangalore cashew. Some of the questions. Bangalore cashew, often called as, answer is wonder nut, full form of CEPCL, the Cashew Export Promotion Council of India. Third question, which type of soil is best suited for the cashew growth? Sandy soil. Cashew nut is a native of eastern Brazil. Fifth question, in which year geographical indication tag was given to a Bangalore cashew? 2016. Which place is used for a conservation of germplasm? Regional Cashew Field, Gene Bank of Regional Research Station, Virudhachalam. Thank you for giving this opportunity.